Hello guys. So apparently I was recording for the past 5 minutes and I did not. Well, I pressed the record button, it just didn't work. But nothing much happened. In fact, I was talking for most of those 5 minutes, so you don't have to worry about it. So let me brief you in on what I tried to do. I saw that there was an Imperial fleet of 61 here and a Black Sun fleet over here. So I swiftly tried to move the forces and accidentally brought in some of the land forces along with them from here till here before the Empire attacks, and they're on their way, so hopefully we get there before them. But the Black Sun in that meantime just attacked us with 65 out of nowhere. They had 42, now they have 65. The fucking hell. Hopefully we get there before they do the ground invasion. But I'm not holding my hopes up. Was Kamino the one that we can get? We don't get anything on Kamino, yep. We're just losing this. I can't build infiltrators for the life of me, because they keep on taking the planets that I build infiltrators on. And yeah, sure, the planets are close to the border, but they're the planets that have fucking reduction prices, so I try to go for those.
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route. Construction complete.
So annoying that I can't do anything without them attacking these two planets. Hopefully we get to what's his name before they attack it.
Frigate
Boss Dylan.
reporting. Coordinates received. Nebulon B frigate here.
I think we get there at least
Frigate
before
en
the ground
route.
invasion,
Awaiting orders.
but I don't want to lose the space
I'm on
station.
it.
Copy that.
Moving out.
Took the cheap option, huh?
Weapons online. Weapons charged. Frequency open. At your command. Armed and ready.
Frigate reporting. Cannons are.
Frigate responding. Ready for action.
Copy that.
Weapons online. Frigate standing by. Frigate moving out. Reporting. Heading out. I copy. Moving to destination. Roger that.
We're gonna aim at
there.
least hurting the
Orders, sir.
carriers.
Gunboat here, sir. Weapons armed. Your orders? Roger. Your orders, sir? Roger that.
Forces ahead.
We're heading out.
What I would give for a bit of pirates to come in from hyperspace and just hit them. Yep, they have higher range than us. That's just how it is.
Form up. Activating
awaiting orders. Weapons armed. Copy. Location confirmed. Engines activated.
Yes, Commander. Open fire.
Following you.
Space station.
Awaiting orders.
You got one on you.
Loosen up. Encountering resistance.
Targeting systems active. Awaiting orders.
No good.
Enemy spotted.
I really wish I had shields right now.
We have them in our sight.
I've got a problem.
Reporting your generator is
preparing for combat.
Evasive maneuver.
Ready for action.
All together.
Head full.
I lost
all
my
power to the engine.
What's steering now? Scanners are offline.
I can't see him.
Guns at the ready.
I got one on me. I've been hit.
Ready to fire.
Offline.
Frigate reporting. Moving to attack position.
My weapon's offline.
But this, I think, has heavy armor. Light armor. Light armor.
Reinforcements en route.
Wow, you missed the one rocket. Nice. At least let me do that. Is this a... So, 6 star destroyers and 3 victories. Obviously not good. I don't even know if we can actually defend this.
Reinforcements en route.
Moving out. Y-wing standing by.
Construction complete.
Cruiser standing by.
Reinforcements en route.
Affirmative.
Give me some upgrades.
Upgrade in progress. Reinforcements en route.
Assault frigate here.
Complete. Reinforcements
Crewnaut responding.
Squadron reporting. Yes, Commander.
Reinforcements en route. Upgrade complete. Construction complete.
Frigate responding.
Wow, they gave me so much of those.
Star Cruiser here.
Construction complete.
On our way. Standing by. Orders received.
I copy, sir. Roger that.
Actually, where is the commander compass?
Warm up. Awaiting orders. Underway.
Frigate standing by.
Transport standing by. Where do you want it?
On my way. I copy. Moving to coordinates.
Ready to move.
Roger that.
Standing by.
How about some backup?
Your orders? I should be there any moment now.
Keep your eyes open.
Bombers at the ready. Bombers reporting in. Roger that. Y-wing here.
Do we have any X-wings? We don't have any X-wings, apparently. They're all monk probes, but 5 should be enough, especially these guys.
C95 here. Over.
Obviously, copy. Everything else goes with this. Oh, we don't have X-Wings. We have 2 of them. We'll put you guys in. What just happened?
Standing by. Ready for orders. Reporting in. Ready for commands.
We also. Oh, I thought that was a B-Wing.
You calling for
For me, sir.
Roger that. Form up. Awaiting orders. We're going in.
Actually, let's go harass them with fighters. They do have Imperial Star Destroyers, though. So, actually, we should probably move the squad this way. Seven go over here as well. Three this way. Attack with fighters. We don't have any money, so we'll just see what we can do.
Weapons charged.
Do capital ships get hurt by... I think only their shields get damaged. Although, I don't think it counts him as entering there. Who attacked you from that far away? You? You have that much range? No, not you, sorry. You keep on going this way.
Changing course to intercept.
Picking up signals.
Take down those shields. Torpedoes armed. Target those lasers.
These do splash damage, so if I hit over here, I should be able to damage all of those at once. Hopefully.
Send me on my way.
T-wings ready to go. Those look expensive.
Copy. Target confirmed.
Sir? Accelerating to attack speed.
Evasive maneuver. I'm taking fire. Come on, hold together. Let's hear it now. Good job.
Did anybody throw their rockets? What did you target?
To engage. Copy. Engines activated. Engaging enemy.
Okay, both of those are gone. Group 2.
Primary target is the shield generator. Take down those shields.
Directing all fire on the shield generator.
Calamari cruiser here.
Form up. Target in sight.
I copy.
Command.
Moving out. Ready to fire.
Awaiting orders.
Reporting.
I'm losing power.
Right away. Roger that. Form up.
Mon Calamari cruiser ready. Right away.
Waiting orders. Heading for coordinates. At once.
Keep your eyes open.
Throttle at full.
Ready for command. On my way.
Ready for action.
Frigate reporting.
Station ready. Locked on.
Okay. But I think they're still on their way for the attack run. So it's okay. How's group one doing? Group one, over here, to the fight.
Roger that.
I've lost engine
forward.
Two.
system of fire.
Heading course.
I copy. Setting course. Reporting.
I've been hit.
Certainly, Commander. Nebulon B frigate here. Weapons online. Roger that. Escort requested. Transport away.
What's steering down?
Rendezvous at mark 6.1.
Warm up.
I've been hit.
He's basically dead. There's no reason for you to go after him.
I copy.
Awaiting orders.
Weapons charged.
Copy.
I've lost engine 2.
Group 2, how are you doing? Did you wipe out every shield generator? You should have. Okay, you go over this side, would say, yeah, go over this side. So, the way we're gonna do this is, 1, 2.
Primary
one,
target is the
two.
Shield generator.
Enemy fighters in range. Frigate reporting.
You join group
frigate
1.
Here.
And you guys, you do you.
Got one.
Reporting. Initiating attack. Waiting orders. Copy.
I copy. All craft.
Frequency open. Frigate responding. We're in attack range.
Heizer behind, sir.
Space station damaged.
Ready for action.
No good. I can't
go on me.
Moving out. Heading out. Fall out. Let's move out. I copy. Destination acquired. Reporting.
Go on me.
Yes, sir.
How is group 2 doing? You just got there. Although half of you are gone.
Awaiting orders.
You are on to this.
Take down those shields.
Actually, and the other ones, because those guys are coming and I think they do enough damage to just wipe it out.
Primary target is the shield generator.
Orbital command available.
Yes, sir.
Awaiting orders. Frigate standing by. Yes, Commander.
Yes, Commander. Focus all firepower.
Keep your eyes
ready.
Open.
Heading for coordinates.
Frigate
help.
Reporting.
Get
target maximum
man.
Firepower.
Okay, did you destroy, you should have destroyed both shield generators, but one of them is still alive. You guys.
Fire on their shield generator.
That.
Reporting.
You, as we said on this.
Take down those shields.
At your command.
Cannons armed.
Cruiser standing by. Cruiser responding.
I copy. Let's go. Weapons armed.
Try not to let one on your tail.
Space station
attack.
Under attack.
Scratch one.
Reporting. On my way.
Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Ready. Y-Wing Squadron reporting. Y-Wing standing by. Your orders? Weapons charged.
Yes, sir. Z-95 standing by. Yes, Commander.
Where did you get this from? Anyway, you guys... Yeah, you keep on doing what you're doing right now.
It's as good as gone.
Commence. Consider it
receiving
done.
Message. Yes, Commander. Fire!
bombers at the ready. Primary target is the shield generator.
Ready. Squadron reporting.
Bombers reporting in.
Standing by. Ready for orders. Take out those missile launchers.
You are a bit far away.
Weapons online.
We would likely lose the space station, no way around it.
Awaiting orders. Open fire. Assault brigadier.
Charged. Roger that. Enemy target sighted.
What the fuck did we lose? Was that us or them? That was the victory, okay. Thankfully.
Reporting in.
You guys are done with that. So I want you to do two things.
Directing all fire on the shield generator. Remove the shield generator. Stay on target.
Actually, just do that.
Send me on my wing. I'm going in.
Weapons operational. Take out their guns.
Standing by. We're on the move. Reporting in. Ready, right away. Navigating to port.
Waiting your orders.
Our space station is under attack.
Target those lasers. Right away. Acquiring target.
Ready.
Ready. Mon Calamari cruiser.
Warm transport ready. Heading out. All out.
Waiting orders.
Transport standing by. Let's move out. Let's go. Where do you want it?
Attack that target. We won't last long in these asteroids.
Copy. Attack.
You have to kill that.
Fire.
Okay. Five. Turn around.
Roger.
Keep on running. Two. Switch target to this.
Ready for command.
Okay. The way we're gonna do it is. That's all we have. We're gonna do it is. You guys.
Take down those shields.
You call
one
me, sir. Attack everything else.
Lasers linked and ready.
You kill this.
Engines activated.
And this.
Ready to move.
Yes, Commander.
And this.
Attack commencing.
Awaiting orders.
Roger that.
Ammunition Unterstützung.
Form up. Fire at will. Plotting course.
Oh shit, that's an actual infantry unit. What else do we have?
I copy.
That's not a normal thing, that's a our U-wing that we could use, I think.
Fire.
Copy. Maximum fire.
Ammunition Unterstützung.
Reporting. Open fire. Ready. Order confirmed.
Awaiting orders. Targeting all cannons. Moving out.
Space station damaged.
I copy.
Standing by.
Reporting. Moving ahead. Awaiting orders.
All aboard.
Frigate reporting.
Copy.
Roger that. Warm up.
Got them on the run.
Reporting. Going for the engines. Frigate reporting. Direct fire on the engines.
target.
That's your command. Disable their engine.
Okay, that was incredible. Fleet tender. Okay, that's a fleet tender, not an actual one. And not the ground unit. That's one fleet done with. Now these guys, before they launch the ground invasion, which they already removed the ground forces. Ah, pain, pain. Should we get an anti-air thingy? Sure, let's go for that. And the second one, because we want two of these for the fleet. But not now, actually. Let me get something else in the meanwhile. A third one of these. Because we have two in this fleet now. This fleet has become strong again. I'm thinking of making yet another fleet. But what would I make it of? If I had to make it of something, it would be Dauntlesses, but we don't have any. Then you were making me one of these. We should probably make one of these, because we need one. I actually need one, not... I want one.
Constructing unit.
We lost one of your fleet tenders. Okay, so we can do... How much is that? 60? The 7 munificence kind of scare me. Especially since we removed one of the assault frigates from them. And two of these are...
Moving to destination.
Otherwise, you guys.
Beginning construction.
We haven't even started building a space station.
Plotting course.
I wanted you to also join them, but it's okay. We definitely can't do it with just these four, obviously. Do you have cheaper ground bases cannot be detected on this planet? Even if I build one on Hoth, they just attack Mustafar then go straight for Hoth. Or even they just corrupt Mustafa and go straight for that. And what? You have this. It used to have a manufacturing base on Mano. And what? You have a manufacturing base. Somewhere where they won't reach, actually. Renvar, do you have infiltration? I'll just make one here, honestly. If this gets taken. If it doesn't get taken, if we get there in time, which we might.
Nope. Recruitment cancelled.
Hopefully we can defend this, but not doubt it.
Combat speeder copy.
With the way things are going, I doubt we're doing anything here.
Air speeder ready. Copy, sir.
We've secured
yes,
a build pad.
I'm here, sir.
Unit destroyed.
There you have it.
Kupanua.
I don't know where they launched, but it absolutely shredded that in one hit.
Kusanochi.
Ready. Affirmative.
Turret constructing.
Right. Swamp speeder ready. Swamp speeder reporting.
Hover tank ready.
We've secured a build.
Combat speeder reporting for duty. Reporting in.
There they are.
Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
Tuamba you to me.
Yes, Commander. Moving.
Turret constructing.
Because these can also shoot air, so it's not a big problem.
Form up. Moving out. For the
alliance. Actually, I don't have those droids. Droids.
Squad, advance.
Construction complete.
But the splash area is so small for that.
Waiting orders.
Hover tank acknowledges. Hover tank on it, sir.
Uta Saida Kundaleza. The Jami Yaki.
Instruction complete.
Going in.
Copy.
There goes the infiltrator academy. She's dead, thank God. We have to constantly try and wipe out these guys. Did you seriously launch it at that guy? That was already dead?
Awaiting your orders. Enemy sighted.
Hover tank is ready for action.
Where are we headed, sir? Will do. Guarding the rear.
Kill that.
Form up.
Okay, that's one of these. But we're slowly whittling them down, so. Okay, we wiped out those two. We might hold on to the plant, but I'll never put the infiltrator academy here again.
Hostiles.
Combat speeder copies.
At least not in this place, then. Or not now. Maybe if we take over Hypori and the hot space and have a bit of a buffer, I might place one again. Alright. The last one. We somehow managed to keep it, and that's nice because I don't have to bring back the ground troops. But there goes the Infiltrator Academy again. And I was thinking about it while in the middle of that game. I was like, Alluin can be attacked from Sullust, not a good choice. Mustafar can be attacked from Sluis Vaan. I want it somewhere close around here so I can actually be able to. To reinforce, to bring put the infiltrators here quickly and attack Sullust instead of sending them across the galaxy. So I'm thinking actually Bespin. Oh no, Bespin, actually, how much is your normal income? Bespin, base income, 150. That's not a lot, actually, but we don't. 150 is not a small amount. We'll leave it though, we're not dying on credits right now. You guys, which fleet were you gonna join? Did you guys lose? You did, yeah. You did, you lost both of those.
Construction complete.
What construction? I was thinking this, but something else got constructed. Not you. Construction suggests that it's a space station. Might have been Ether, or maybe the barracks over here, and Kashyyyk. Nah, if it would let me. Yeah, it was the barracks. Okay, did they remove stuff from here? No longer such a viable fight right now. We'll try and do something. I see. I might just retreat, honestly. Yeah, it's just.
Choose your reinforcements.
They just have more than we do. We're just gonna lose a lot of stuff. We wait for them to retreat because they lost their ground army. So they're just gonna leave Kamino right now. Maybe not with the full guys. They might leave a couple ships, but they're gonna generally leave a lot of stuff.
Prepare for jump to hyperspace.
Because that's how the AI works. They group up a fleet with a ground army. Once they lose the ground army, they leave a couple of ships in orbit, or no ships at all, and they just go back. And you decided to go to Rathana, which is amazing. Thank you. Love it.
We're heading out.
Okay, that's the ground force. I don't know what that is. Oh, that's the infiltrator. Not infiltrator, I don't know what he's called again.
Keep going.
Damn! Why are they going so hard? Okay, we got some money. I thought we were gonna build something. Oh, it was a executor in 15 seconds. Ah, that's not good. I don't know where it is. It might be on Kuat. It might be on Sullust, in fact, because it can build dreadnoughts. What other planets can build dreadnoughts? Actually, a lot of planets, can't they? All they need. No, actually, it does say that the planet needs to be able to build dreadnoughts. Dreadnought production. This planet can produce dreadnoughts. So, obviously, it's Kuat. Coruscant might be able to produce dreadnoughts. Nope. Fondor, which they don't have right now. Corellia? Where else could they be building it? Rendili, maybe. Space? Nope. Other than Kuat, I don't know. Yaga Minor, we have it. So it might just be on Sullust or Kuat. If it's on Sullust, we are kinda fucked on this sector. Okay, we're gonna get our cash in a couple of seconds, hopefully. One Mothmire doing good. Get me another one of these guys. Where is it? This. You're building me stuff, you're building me stuff. You're not getting me anything. Do we need another one of you? Nope. Ether is okay. Mercury, you could use some more defenses. We're gonna attack Ondoran at some point, weren't we? Not before going for Ord Mantel, though. Let's wait for the Nebulon to get here. You just cut Ord Mantel for him. Okay, we got our cash. Build me this before I forget. Building this. And somebody did say, keep on forgetting to build this small arms warehouse. Speeds up the production of infantry. Are we building infantry on this or are we building tanks? We're building more so these things. So, vehicles and aircraft. 2,000 credits. Do we want to use that on this or do we want to build stuff with it? Oh, you are building one of these. So we're going to get two. It's okay. A four MC-75 fleet is not bad. Just build me... Actually, build me that. It's cool. How many slots can you hold? We were gonna get more ground tech. Oh, we already started building it. Yeah, this is what I wanted. So we already have it. I wanted the artillery, which is... Yes, it is mechanized 2. Are you mechanized 2 or are you mechanized 3? There isn't even a mechanized 3, is there? There's also aircraft 2. We might get that later, but not right now. Space tech. We have 10,000 credits to play with. Merker, should you build me a... It's not a good planet to defend. I remember the layout of the Merker. Oh. It's cheap. Money. I'm blinded by money. You lost your... Let's build you an Empress then, since you lost your other one. An Empress should hold out even better than that.
Construction complete.
Mon Calamari cruiser ready.
They're not leaving. How much do we have and how much do they have? 55. Yeah, 60. We are definitely gonna lose something in this. I can probably get away with sacrificing the assault frigates though. But I don't know. I think they might attack just the MC-75s. Because they do outnumber us even if we... I just have to wait. How much in terms of ground do they have? Not much. They are building it though fast. They could group all of these up and just attack us. We just have to keep an eye. You are at 81%. You should be finished in a bit. Maybe build even more assault frigates just to push up the power of that fleet, just the attack power. What's on here? 19. Yeah, we just wipe out Ord Mantell. We leave the ground forces under here. Do we? Yeah, we do. Then we go towards Onderon. We wipe out the fleet. And by that point, we should have enough ground forces for Kyle Katarn's side. Or not Kyle Katarn. Kyle Katarn is over here. Never mind, we'll just muster up some ground forces. Let's wait for these guys to get their void station. Oh, they already built up a fleet.
System lost.
Let's do the invasion of Eridonia.
Get ready to deploy.
Construction complete.
What? Oh, there you are. What did I get then? Oh, you guys. Who said get ready to deploy? Somebody said it. Where are you? I'm gonna find you. Well, we'll unpause again. Okay. Who do we land?
Invasion commencing.
We should be able to handle it. Just a lot of infantry.
Choose your reinforcements.
Attack tank copies. All lights are green. Right away.
Hover tank on it, sir. I'm going in.
Did it say they had any anti-air? Oh, well.
I'll be right there.
Maximum unit capacity.
Reporting in. Ready to roll. Roger that. Form up. Awaiting orders.
Giving up already?
Main cannon's charged. Attack tank copies.
Just give us the word, General. Main converter's fired up.
If I have to
Copy.
Go through you,
Moving
so
ahead.
Be it.
All lights are green. Sir? C-95 standing by.
What do you see?
Yes, sir. Yes, Commander.
Place your six.
Attack tank copies.
Blasted scum!
First, I have to check for AA.
Ready to deliver. Attack tank copies. C-95 here. Over.
Hover tank ready to attack.
I copy.
What is it? If I have to go through you, then so be it.
The enemy is approaching. Ready for command.
Choose your reinforcements.
All lights are green. Attack tank copies. All lights are green. Attack tank copies.
Yes, sir.
Shouldn't have come here.
Yes, Commander.
Hover tank is ready for action, sir.
All lights are green.
Boy.
Hover tank ready.
Stand clear.
Ready for battle, sir. Of course it's plotted.
Okay, because those are really bad.
Ready. Main cannon's charged. Preparing assault salvo.
Nava computer general.
Attack tank copies. Attack tank copies. Ready to deliver.
If I have to go through you, then so be it.
What is that? Oh, it's a Merc company.
Ready for command.
Whoa.
All lights are green.
What did that much damage? I'm sorry, I'm not very talkative today. I'm just really tired.
Ready. Heading out, sir.
What do you see? Blasted
deep
scum.
Focus.
All weapons loaded. Main converter's
affirmative.
Fired up.
Ball out, troops.
What is it? Shouldn't have come here. If I have to go through you, then so be it.
Just give me that so we don't lose it.
Shouldn't have come here. If I have to go through you, then so be it.
Reporting in.
We slowly push.
I'm set.
Ready for command.
So I don't know if they have a shit ton of infantry.
Roll.
But that we have to take that out.
All lights are green.
Just give the order, sir. I'm going in. Give us the word, General.
Main cannon's charged. Attack tank copies.
A blind man and a fool against the
attack.
Empire.
I'm ready to attack.
Attack tank copies. All lights are green. Ready to deliver. Ready for command.
The reason why I'm not sending the air is because there is still a attachment where you can put a AA gun over here. So I don't want to lose them.
Cannon standing ready.
Attack tank copies. Awaiting orders.
angered the locals.
Copy.
Bombing run available.
I keep on pressing the wrong buttons for some reason.
But I'm still connected to the force.
Yeah, I keep on pressing. Well, why does it feel weird? The keyboard feels weird. It's the same keyboard, it's just, I don't know.
Ready?
Ready for command. Reporting. All lights are green.
What do you see? If I have to go through you, so be it. Blasted scum! Blind man and a fool against the Empire.
Y-Wing here. Gold Squadron commencing attack.
I'm attack ready.
Gold Squadron commencing attack.
Attack tank copies.
Boy.
I've got my approach vector.
Shouldn't have come. If I have to go through you, but so be it.
Closing on target.
Blasted scum! Shouldn't have come here. If I have
yes,
to go
Commander.
Through you, then so be it.
Attack tank copies. All lights are green.
Ready for battle, sir. That course is plotted.
Band of the locals.
Ready. Ready to deliver.
Available. Bombardment incoming.
We're taking a pounding, sir.
My scope's positive. Main cannon charged.
What do you see?
As long as we don't lose another one, we won't lose damage. Actually, that was all we needed to kill. We need to kill the rest of the infantry now. Hopefully these are it. Imagine they do actually have a AA gun and just shoots down the enemy.
Full throttle. I got me. I'll be right there. We're going in full throttle.
Just give the order, sir.
Ready to deliver.
Boy.
Squadron reporting. Proceeding.
They don't have that, but they do have this, which can shoot down the U-wing.
Standing by.
Unless you stun it. So much stuff over here. Oh, it's because they have, they do actually have. Never mind.
Looks like you've angered the locals.
Ready? Let's go! Attack tank copies.
Main converter is fired up. That course is blocked. Data computer adjusted. Main converter is fired up. Just give us the word, General. That course is plotted.
Preparing assault on here. Ready for orders. Ready to deliver.
Secured
Keep going.
I may be blind, but I'm still connected to the force.
We've lost a building.
All lights are green.
Shouldn't have come.
Got one.
Tank ready to attack. Main converter fired up. Escort squad.
Ready. What is it? I have to prove you so be it.
Blasted scum!
Shouldn't have come here. I have to go through you, so be it. A blind man and a fool
according
to the Empire.
Open fire!
Everybody just killed this one thing. After so many episodes, we're capturing Iridonia. It's quite thematic.
Warm up.
How do I remove the thing?
Right away. Awaiting orders.
Wow, it's just gonna get me these two. Wow, it's gonna get me every infantry man before ever giving me this. Give me a good shot of the U-Wing. Actually, I just need to pause. Let's get a good shot of this U-Wing. The MVP today. Well, it came in a bit late. It's always quoted as the MVP, but like, you know, you gotta give attention to the rest, no? Give me a bit of a zoom in. Like that. Get the perfect shot. Like this. Shit. We got the health lines. We also have a Z95, which I cannot find. Where did he go? You guys can skip if you don't like these parts. But I like these montages of me just shooting, taking pictures of the battlefield. Where is Kota? Where are you? Where is he hiding? Anyway, it's about time we unpause. Five, get these guys.
If we survive this battle, the drinks are on me.
Dominion available.
This battle is ours.
GG. There was something capturable in the back. I just saw it. Might have been a sensor tower. We could have used that.
Military control achieved.
What did we lose? Oh, we just didn't land these two. Okay. Thank God. I thought we lost something. How much time do we have? None at all. You know what?
Attack tank has entered.
Location confirmed.
Let's take Ordnanto.
Tactical battle imminent.
Or at least the space of Ord Mantell. Because we can't just not do anything any episodes, like just capturing Iridonia for one episode and losing Void Station. What's the point of that? Let's get the space of Ord Mantell. Ooh, that's a lot of stuff. Hopefully they retreat, because they do actually have stuff on here. And they might want to save them.
Confirmed.
Give us a bonus. You two give us 5 items. Okay, that should do.
Form up.
Oh, nice. We got quite a bit of bombers. We're gonna get more as well, no? Or just that?
Copy. I copy.
A-wing squad. 2 A-wings.
I copy. Reporting.
1 X-wing. We should get a bit more. Let's just wait for everything to get out. You, what did you get? Oh, just 1 A-wing. I thought you get an X-wing as well. I guess you get these two. Okay. So.
Yes, sir. Yes, Commander.
You are group 2.
We're as good as your credit, sir. T-wing squadron standing by.
You are a long
group. T-wings awaiting orders. No shields, no problem.
I thought this was the fighter fleet.
I copy.
4.
Ready to commence.
Copy that. Weapons charged.
6.
Copy. I
7.
Copy.
Yes, sir.
What? Oh.
Yes, Commander. Ready. Heading out.
Cruiser here. Setting a course. Weapons online. Reporting. Moving out. On my way.
So, my strategy is attack this space station. They will send most of their stuff to defend this space station. Meanwhile, our big ships will attack this. So we end up doing a pincer attack on them. And if they don't defend the space station, fine. We go attack the next one. We end up winning out on it.
Yes, sir. About some backup.
We have intercepted an enemy freight convoy. So they have a Venator. 2 Venators? Is that 2 Venators? I can't see properly. Okay. Attack this guy. Why are the pirates attacking us? It's nonsensical. They went past the fleet to attack us. Or maybe they are fighting the fleet. Oh, they're in range. They're moving in, actually. Is that Venator now moving in? I thought that was a bigger station than that.
Crews are responding.
5, move a bit closer. 6 as well. 7
ready
as well.
Escort requested.
What is this space station? Amusement station. Well, that's... pubs. Actually, all of these are free. Why not just wipe out some shield generators on the Venators? If we do, we can just go in and engage them. Venators are the biggest problem for us.
Commencing attack run on their shields.
Primary target is the shield generator.
Weapons ready. Squadron, advance. Setting course. Heading out.
one enemy. I got it. Ah! Can't shake him.
Reporting.
Scanners are offline.
Fire. Open fire.
Right on me.
C-95 here. Over.
Yes, sir. Attack that target.
Targeting systems offline.
Ready to move.
Weapons charged.
We're drawing their fire. I've got it lined up.
Good job. Really wish I had shields right now.
Help!
What was that? Who did we lose? Seven? We lost one of you, I see.
Underway.
Take care of those fighters for me. Why are they targeting you?
Transport away. Destination acquired. Right away. Navigating to port.
I need help.
They always target the smallest craft.
Ready. Affirmative. Order confirmed. Coming around.
Ready. Destroy the
Calamari frigates. Right away.
On Calamari cruiser here.
Choose your reinforcements.
No good. I can't maneuver. Stay in attack formation.
On Calamari frigate ready.
Awaiting command. Right away. Frequency open.
Ready for command. Roger that.
Waiting for attack coordinates.
Form up. Awaiting order.
Why are they so desperate to kill us?
Reporting. Targeting systems active.
Copy. Forward. Heading for coordinates.
Ordered, sir. I'll try and draw their fire.
Attack. Fire.
I thought we lost this guy.
I copy.
Okay.
Ready for command. Roger that.
Reporting.
Form up.
Frigate standing by.
Cruiser ready for combat.
Frigate responding. Consider it done. Proceeding to location. Moving out.
Frigate responding. This way.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Commander. Ready. Target in sight.
Ready for action. Open fire. Copy that.
Awaiting orders. Target the heavy guns. Copy. Fall out.
Ready to commence. Weapons charged.
Cruiser, standing by. Ready for action.
I copy. Take out the missile launchers. Let's move out. Reporting.
Weapons operational. Heading out.
Cruiser here. Moving into positions on your command.
Yes, sir. Yes, Commander.
Ready.
Frigate standing by.
Yes, Commander. Moving into position.
moving into that area.
Calamari frigate here.
Orders, sir. Gunboat here, sir.
Here they come.
Targeting enemy. Standing by. Corvette moving out. Heading out. Fall out.
Mon Calamari frigate ready.
Waiting for attack coordinates.
Ready.
I'll try and draw their fire.
Choose your reinforcements.
Ready for command. Cruiser standing by. Commence the attack. Attack. Cruiser respond.
Right of that. Cruiser ready for combat.
Yes, sir. Weapons armed.
Attacking.
Standing by.
You guys have a shit ton of point defense. You should be able to kill them.
I copy. Attack that target.
Form up. Ready to commence. Fire. Weapons charged. Weapons operational. Let's go. Ready.
Kill this thing, damn it. Just won't die.
Waiting for attack.
Frigate standing by.
Cruiser ready for combat.
Frigate responding.
Roger that. Roger.
Roger that. All fire on the launch bay. Destroy that launch bay. Open fire. Attack that target.
Cruiser standing by. Setting a course. Training weapons on target.
Roger that. Form up. Fire at will. Star Cruiser standing by.
Roger that.
This is way too much. The amount of rockets that they launch.
Awaiting orders.
Warm up. Keep going. Awaiting orders.
We've got them on the run.
Thank God. Okay, with that, we'll end this episode here. We did enough. Actually, just quick.
Removing corruption.
Should go. And we should probably order two of these once we get the cash. Besides that, you should probably go there as well. Camino, Camino, Camino. Okay.
Moving to coordinates.
Course approved.
Okay, we got our money. Now build me a space station. You are building a Empress. You are not finished with your thingy. I aren't. The Executor is finished. That's scary as fuck. Just hearing his name.
Unit in production.
We still don't have a space station on Felucia. Iridonia business. And this. Construction. And we don't need to build anything else, because I think we're going to capture all the... You have this. That's okay. Who needs a manufacturing base?
Upgrade under construction.
And you have a queen. We won't let them get this deep again. Ether, you have stuff on you. I think you just need more, though. You actually need a garrison with you. Who can build a manufacturing base? What can you build? Elite barracks, novel. Arms dealer. Sith shrine, well. I think we'll end it here. You have a manufacturing base. Yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Have a nice day and goodbye.